guys, thanks for tuning in. I know it's been a while, but I'm going to try and be more consistent again with my videos. And let me know if you have any specific tutorial requests as well. But yeah, so I'm not going to go into detail of what I'm doing because I'm pretty much doing what I always do. So if you want a more detailed explanation of what I'm doing, then you can click on one of my other videos. I'll probably link one above for you now. But if you're a regular, then you know, like, I just do the same thing literally all the time. You may be wondering why there's like two bits at the front of her side that I've left out, and it's because she wants to leave them out because of her edges, just to not put any tension and pressure. So the hair easily covers it up anyway, so it's fine. What else is there? You may be wondering why I take really small pieces, and it's simply because the hair is quite silky in texture, so it just prevents slippage, and also it just makes the hair look less bulky if there's not too much hair in the head, and puts less tension on the hair as well. What else? Yeah, I think that's it. Also, I've noticed that people seem to think this takes such a long time. Specifically people like who don't know me, maybe when it gets shared around on Instagram or something, I'll always see the comments and it's like, oh, this will probably take so long today, but he's taking that out though. Mate, it only takes me like 2 to 3 hours. 3 hours is the max amount of time. 3 hours to me is a long time. So yeah, this just doesn't take long. This kind of texture though and loose curl pattern will take me the longer. So maybe 2.5 to 3 hours depending on the head size. So yeah, it doesn't take long at all, and cutting it out as well is very easy. All you do is just cut the knots and then it pretty much slips out. I'll try and make a video on the takeout process as well. But yeah, let me know if you have got any questions, just comment below, and yeah, let me know what you think.
Just had my hair done. This is 2 and a bit packs worth and took about 2 hours and I love it. I love the colour, it's bright. These are the River Curls by Trendy Tresses in an ombre to burgundy. It's really, really soft. They were really long, so we've kind of cut it into a nice shape. I love it, it's great. Matches my lipstick.